Wake up and dream.
Freebird.
I like the fact you're all calling out songs that I'm not doing. I mean, I might get to them in a minute. They're not in my mind or my list or anymore. Somebody was talking about this song today on the radio. It's a song I wrote with Mike Scott from the Water Boys. Like a story song, I think it's about a couple that meet, like a man who meets a girl that he used to date years and years ago in New York, and they meet up, and this is what happened. I had no idea she'd been holding and concealing such a storm of words unsaid, but absurd as it appeared, had been blowing in her head for some 27 years. I knew I had to face her, so I grabbed my Davy Crockett, a scarf around my neck and $20 in my pocket. I found her in the same old place, the pamphlet in her fist. When she saw my windblown face, she said, "Well, look at who it is. Meet me on the mad parade when the midnight bells are chiming. We'll dress up as the Harley Quinn and the clown. Tower too tall for climbing, and we'll burn the damn thing down. In the great November light, she was older, still alluring, and her hair was gray and longer than it ever had been during the days we loved and slept in a bed of painted wood. Little place she kept in a crumbling neighborhood. We walked along the wire like we were old and dead companions, but I could feel the gulf between us yawning like a mighty canyon. But with her church and code, her extravagant beliefs, me a creature of the road, a child of dust and down the long wheel of ages. cracked book of lies with a thousand twisted pages. And I looked her in the eye and I asked her clear and plain, if your religion was a lie, well, what would remain? She said, I've got my beating heart, two loving hands to heal with, and there's nothing in my day I ain't got the strength to deal with. I said, darling, I confess, the same applies to me as for all the rest. We agree to disagree. Meet me on the mat parade when midnight bells are chiming. We'll dress up as the Harley Quinn and the clown. Pile all the blunders that we made in a tower.